The tibial nerve is the larger terminal branch of the sciatic nerve. While passing through the middle of popliteal fossa, the tibial nerve gives the following branches. A cutaneous branch called the medial sural cutaneous branch, which joins the lateral sural cutaneous branch from the common peroneal nerve to form the sural nerve. Nerves to medial and lateral heads of gastrocnemius, nerve to plantaris, nerve to popliteus, nerve to soleus, and a few articular branches to knee joint. After gives these branches, the tibial nerve passes deep to the tendinous arch of soleus to enter the back of the leg. In the leg, it runs downwards and medially to reach the posteromedial side of the ankle, midway between the medial malleolus and medial tubercle of the calcaneum. At the level of the back of the leg, the tibial nerve gives nerves to tibialis posterior, flexor digitorum longus, and flexor hallucis longus. While passing deep to flexor retinaculum, the tibial nerve gives the medial calcaneal nerve, which pierces the flexor retinaculum to supply the skin of the back and lower surface of the heel. Distal to this branch, the tibial nerve splits into its terminal branches, the medial and lateral plantar nerves, which will be discussed in detail in another video.